right now because I have to go to work. But I want to make breakfast for my husband and my son first. It's ready for breakfast. And it smells so delicious. But I don't want to wake up them now. So I want to go to prepare my shirt and go to my workplace.
I sleep well today because it's my holiday.
But I don't know where my wife is.
She might be in the kitchen.
Oh, breakfast.
Hello, Deli.
I don't see her.
Oh, I forgot. She still work today.
I go to wake up my son now.
Hey, Sam. Sam, wake up. It's 8 o'clock now.
Dad, I want to sleep more.
No, it's time for breakfast. Sam, don't you know today is a special day for your mom?
Wow, special day? What day is it?
You don't really know?
Yes.
It's your mom's birthday.
Mom's birthday? But now she's not at home. How can we make a birthday party for her?
I think we should go to her birthplace.
At the hospital?
Sure.
Okay, I will go to eat breakfast and take a shower now. Oh my god, this food is so really delicious. Now I'm full. I want to go to take a shower now.
Well, Sam, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Now let's go.
Dad, now we arrive at the hospital, but we don't know where mom is.
Look, Claudia, we go to ask her now. Excuse me, do you work in the hospital?
Yes, I do.
Oh, good. Could you help us?
I'm looking for my mom.
Oh, I'm sorry. Is she ill?
No, she isn't. She work at this hospital.
Oh, I see. What does she do? Is she a doctor?
No.
A nurse?
No.
Is she a cashier?
Yeah, she is.
Well, follow me. Let me lead you the way. Here's her room.
Thank you very much, doctor.
You're welcome. So now I want to go back.
Yeah, please.
Oh, Dad. Now I open the door and you sing a song. And are you ready?
But I don't know how to sing a song.
No, if you don't know, let you me. So now, I count for you. 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday, Mom.
Wow, what's bring you here? And thank you, darling and dear Chan. Thanks for a surprising stay.
And I want to say thank you to you too. You know, you work hard because of our family. Thank you for everything. Love, Mom and Dad.
Yes, it's never mind.
Yes.